Namaskaram.
Namaskaram.
Firstly, I would like to thank Alap Concepts and Apsara's Arts for this wonderful opportunity to be part of
the Two Together series.
People were surprised that we could create something with someone whom we have not met before or worked with before.
This project was an amazing learning experience for me.
The theme we decided on was distance, distance between two lovers.
Come together as one and create something beautiful.
It was my pleasure being a part of this online live event.
Firstly, I performed in such a platform where the great musicians and dancers are performing.
As it would mean that both of us would be going live at the same time, presenting a duet from two different places.
So far, yet so close.
Unlike a live performance where we can give each other cues, in this type of performance we would not be able to, because we cannot see what the other person is doing.
So we have to plan the sequence for a smooth flow of the performance as well as to enable an enjoyable viewing experience for the audience.
It was very interesting and eye-opening to explore this.
So it was a kind of a motivational opportunity to me.
But the key was the mutual respect we shared for each other's thought process.
Each of us had put our mind, heart and soul into it while working for it.
During the live streaming itself, I faced a little bit of technical issues, but eventually it all worked out.
So overall, I think it was definitely a very memorable experience.
So thank you, Apsara's Arts. Thank you, Alap,
for putting us together. And with this, I have learned a lot.
And it just proved that, you know, you can really come up with fascinating ideas. A creative mind is just limitless.